20-year-old Tyler Schatz is facing a charge of criminal damage. Schatz is suspected of being responsible for causing over $10,000 in graffiti-related damages in Marana, Tucson, and Pima County over the past 6 months. Schatz has been known to spray paint the following monikers: Dun One, Haste, and Ruger.